So is it a sin to be anxious, and is it a sin to worry? We find in the Bible where we're told not to do either of these things, and yet in this world it tends to be something that we do over and over and over. Yet you'll find in both the Old Testament and the New Testament that this is not new to mankind. Hannah was very anxious when it came to the point that she could not conceive a child. And Esther also, in dealing with putting her life before all of her people, heading into the king. And then even in the New Testament, Paul shares a couple different times in Corinthians about people being anxious, the single person being anxious about, okay, who should I focus upon since I don't have a spouse? And then the married person dealing with the fact that, oh, you know what, I've got to make sure that I'm keeping my spouse happy, so being anxious and worrying about it. See, the fact is that we're going to worry. The fact is that we're going to have those times that we are anxious. But is it a deep concern? Is it a focus upon the unknown? Is it doubts that we just don't have the answers to? Because when we don't have those answers, where is it that we turn? Where is it that you turn? Let go and let God. Let go and let God. Let go and let God.